The number one graphic design tool, Canva, has teamed up with ChatGPT to make the creative process even easier. Or at least that's what they claim with the Canva ChatGPT plugin. We tested out all the features and here's our honest review and demo. Hey everyone, welcome back to AI Marketing and Creator Tools. Since early 2023, thousands of ChatGPT plugins that integrate with third-party apps have hit the market and most of them are honestly pointless. So we wanted to see if Canva's new AI plugin actually adds value to the graphic design process, or if you could create similar quality work with Canva alone or with ChatGPT's built-in tools. To find out, we made things like YouTube banners, Instagram posts, videos, logos, and more using the ChatGPT plugin, and then made the same content on our own to see which one we liked better. If you have a YouTube channel, you know how important it is to have an eye-catching banner that's consistent with your branding and vision. So we asked ChatGPT for something that was futuristic, had a slogan that stood out, and clean lines. We also included the hex values of the purple and yellow that we use for our thumbnails. Turns out ChatGPT doesn't understand color codes just yet, but other than that, I think the basics turned out all right. The good news is that we just had to click the link to edit it in Canva. This means you can replace the text, colors, or add in new elements the same as you would in the native platform. We made edits that better fit our concept and voila, comment below what you think. And in a bit, I'll show you how we made a similar style logo for our channel, so stay tuned. As you can see, this is the banner we use for our channel right now. We made it from scratch in Canva and we personally like ours better. Plus, it was easier to make the specific banner we had in mind. So even though we aren't using the AI version, it was still great for coming up with inspiration. If you want to learn about our other favorite ChatGPT plugins, check out this video on the screen. It's linked in the description below. And subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss any exciting updates. If you've ever struggled with coming up with engaging Instagram posts, me too. And that's another area where the Canva plugin is supposed to come in handy. You can make infographic slideshow posts, custom branded posts, and vertical, horizontal, and square posts in any style you want. For starters, I wanted to keep it simple and asked ChatGPT for a cool Instagram template for AI. And as you can see, it did a really good job. With some minor changes to the text, these would be ready to publish. And to test the limits, I asked the plugin for a more complex task. I wanted an IG post comparing the top 5 AI tools. ChatGPT, duh, Jasper, WriteSonic, Bard, and Copy AI. I wanted the logos for each AI tool at the top and bullet points about the benefits and drawbacks of each platform underneath the logo. So as you can see, ChatGPT missed the mark. For starters, it didn't have any of the logos that I asked for and no bullet points explaining the platform. Basically, the only part that I would consider using is the cool tech background and the robotic hand. If you have Canva, you could search for AI templates and get the same thing. Also, if you like this video and you like saving time, because who doesn't, give it a thumbs up. Speaking of time, I tested how much time I saved with AI in a week in this video. Like I mentioned earlier, the Canva plugin lets you create logos. Because let's be honest, people do judge books by their covers, so you want your logo to be simple yet memorable. Let's see what it generates as a logo for our channel. I inputted our name, color scheme, and some graphic design elements. Let's say we want a graphic of a brain and a light bulb, and for the words to be webbed into the graphics. More specifically, I want the icon to intertwine with the O's in the word tools. And ta-da! It's actually impressive how bad ChatGPT was at following instructions. Didn't follow the color scheme, didn't add text, and didn't even get our channel name right. Your best bet is to ask ChatGPT for some creative logo ideas and keep it very broad, then just edit your outputs later on. Overall, this plugin is a good start, but if you're looking for something more custom, your best bet is to use DALL-E 3, which is also available for ChatGPT Plus users. DALL-E also makes completely original art, so you won't have to worry about someone else having the same logo as you. If you don't have the budget to hire a professional designer, AI tools like DALL-E and Canva are pretty darn good options. But unfortunately, the Canva plugin cannot create super specific requests, so when it came time to edit, I couldn't help but wonder how this was better than using the Canva website and the thoughts in my own head. This logo feature has the potential to be helpful for beginners, but if you're already experienced, you'll probably be better off searching for templates and elements directly in the platform. Now, before we review the videos, take a sec to thank yourself for taking the time to learn and use new tools to grow. We believe AI won't replace people, but someone who uses AI will replace someone who doesn't. So subscribe to learn even more about AI tools and how to use them. Alright, so the video feature is the one I'm most excited about because we make videos. You already know this feature if you've seen our other video about marketing tools with hidden AI features, but this one really stands out in our opinion. On YouTube, it's super important to have a solid intro video. These are the videos that people who haven't subscribed see when they first click on your channel, so So you want something entertaining, captivating, and engaging to reel them in. Taking what we learned earlier about giving broad commands, we're making a video with the Canva plugin by asking for a cool YouTube intro for an artificial intelligence channel. It gave me some nice options, and my favorite was this one with the old school internet feel. Again, editing the text was super simple, and this is the finished product. Maybe our expectations were just really low, but remember, there are limitations with all AI. One of the other videos I made had weird AI hands. If you know, you know. But what do you think? Let us know. Alright, the last feature is something that would have come in handy for a lot of us back in high school and potentially now at work. I'm talking about presentations. Canva claims to be able to make an entire presentation in seconds, but I'll be the judge of that because it's a lot harder to BS your way through a professional deck. I asked ChatGPT to make a 10-page slideshow on the benefits of AI for social media. I wanted to use this as a pitch to present to a hypothetical corporate marketing team. I asked for a sleek and professional look and to incorporate some humor by writing all the bullet points in the style of Curb Your Enthusiasm. Unfortunately, the bullet points it gave us were just filler. So we decided to ask ChatGPT in a separate conversation to do the job and then copy-pasted them in. It definitely has an interesting approach to humor, but we'll give it a pass. Few people beat Larry David. We like the layout and it's pretty smooth, plus it's super easy to go in and edit the text to fit what we want to get across. If I were presenting this professionally, heavy editing is needed, but hey, it's a start. So let's talk about whether this plugin is worth it or not. Well, it depends on if you're already paying for Canva. If you are, like over 100 million other users, the plugin probably won't add much value. After all, the way it works is by taking your input and using it to scour its database of templates, videos, and graphics, rather than creating original content. So all of the outputs you get with ChatGPT can also be found in Canva. And we're loving the new Magic Edit AI features Canva just added, like generative text inside Canva that lets you edit and rewrite text without leaving the platform. We use Canva for basically everything, so get excited for the full Canva Magic Edit tutorial coming soon. Now, if you don't have Canva or you're new to it, we think the plugin will be super helpful to get inspiration. It also helps you find elements you might struggle to find with a basic search. Canva is filled with a never-ending number of templates and elements, so this plugin could make it easier to navigate them. Subscriptions for ChatGPT Plus start at $20 a month and let you access every single plugin. But if you don't need or use any other ChatGPT plugins, you can get all of these features in the Canva website with a pro subscription, starting at $14.99 a month per user. One of our upcoming videos goes in depth on even more Canva features, so don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell. That's all for today. Thanks so much for watching.